that fight against me and stand up for my
Hi everyone, I'm Kiana Wallace and you're watching Real Marvin Bennett. But for the full video, please go over and subscribe to our Pastor Ray and Tony Foster YouTube channel.
put you in front of my melody. You are And he prayed unto the Lord and said, O Lord, is it not this what I said when I was yet in my country? That is why I make haste to flee to Tarsus. For I know that you are gracious, you are a gracious God, and merciful, slow to anger, and abundant in steadfast love, and relenting from disaster. Therefore now, O Lord, please take my life from me, for it is better for me to die than to live. Somebody praise the Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Tell your neighbors to be careful of hungry people. Because they never know you was going to increase. They never know you were going to live in a house in the living. They never know you were going to buy your bus. Can I have somebody praise God? I'm preaching to the Lord. They try to measure their life with yours. My God. When they say measure their life, they measure it and it okay. I'm living better than him. I come from a better background than him. My family is more prosperous than him. Can I have somebody praise God? I have some people right now who your children is giving you trouble, but yet the Lord about to turn them around. If you believe with me right now, I come to prophesy a miracle in your home. You hear what I'm saying? To the cheerful child, the child where nobody never know. I'm sending you, lift your hands up, thy feet are the Holy Ghost. I prophesied to you many times. Have I ever prophesied anything to you and it don't come true? I prophesy, I'm sending you to your father, in your father's house, and receive the inheritance of your father.
Thank you.
stand up for my heaven, Lord.